use two words to drive you to a new action.
In 2020, Virgil Abloh and Mercedes-Benz began a long-term collaborative partnership. The collaboration pushed the boundaries of design thanks to a meeting of minds between Mercedes-Benz Chief Design Officer Gorden Wagener and Virgil Abloh, and brought automated collaboration to new heights thanks to Bettina Fetzer. Together, their partnership resulted in the genre-defining project Landewagen, a unique rally-inspired Mercedes G-Wagon with art and functionality at its core. Expanding upon their work together, the team launched their sequel, Project MAYBACH. Project MAYBACH began with a sketch of a concept beyond a concept car, a concept that takes luxury 1 hour out of the city and into the wilderness, to the forest, the mountains and the sea.
You know, the premise is to use two words to drive you to a new action. So utility and luxury are usually not used in the same sentence, and the car that we're developing can function as such.
With Wagener and Abloh co-creating at the helm of the design, this premise of two elements coming together continued.
Well, I think it's always great when two people have a different creative approach and different creative background. So Virgil does a lot of stuff from fashion to art and so on, so he has a different view. And I have a different angle too, and it's very interesting to combine these two.
From early concepts to a luxury vehicle ready for outdoor exploration, the journey took many twists and turns. The bold, functional, safety orange-adorned show car prototype made way for a sand dune-ready color palette.
Solar panels black, the exterior side body dark, dark matte. Like, I do this in fashion, right? You do one color you really like, then you have to do like five more that would be, you know, you have to offer the pan bag in five colors. We could do an orange combination, fully move the colors around. Then you do a more tonal gray story.
But color was just a small piece of the puzzle. All elements of its design were pushed to the limits.
So if you combine those two brilliant minds, you know, they really managed to push boundaries and to again, you know, come up with something completely new and unprecedented and unpredicted for this automotive area, and we're super excited about it.
You look at something and you think, oh wow, this is modern because I have not seen it. Even a piece like that, with all its brutality and roughness, and so when you look at it, how smooth the glass comes out of the body, there's always sophistication in it.
I mean, in the beginning, in a design process, you always start with different concepts. This design direction, for sure, Virgil, together with Gorden and the team, selected something what is completely unique, never seen before.
Exterior to interior, everything was designed from scratch. From a sculpted body that merged harsh angles with almost spherical curves, all housed under a ready roll cage.
It's very different.
You know? Yeah.
I'm sure some people will hate us for it, and some will love us for it.
Well,
you
it's what you said. You said it early on. You said it can't be something that is like in range already.
Taking the premise from the show car to the showroom, Project MAYBACH reached new heights with the Virgil Abloh and Off-White co-designed capsule collection of accessories, from driving gloves to hoodies. An instant sellout, the capsule collection further highlights Abloh's ability to seamlessly translate concepts across boundaries.
Based on his architectural background, then with fashion and all the other things that he's doing, I think that brought in a different perspective. I think this viewpoint Virgil gave us.
We're taking something that is nearly an absolute sort of iconography of automotive design, and we're extending its definition and capabilities.
Process alone is, we are very blessed to do that, and I'm thankful for that and for that project and for working with Virgil, yeah.
By sharing this behind-the-scenes look into our partnership, we hope to offer an insight into the genius of Virgil Abloh, a once-in-a-generational artist, architect, creative director, fashion designer, and philanthropist, whose passion and talent will continue to inspire us forever.